Put a thermocouple around the unit and enforce it. There we go. Unit and then also, there we go. And that chemical reaction will continue until all that compound is used up. And you will feel, it'll start to, you'll get some in the eyes. And that's also why I wanted to keep it quite open. But this is non-harmful. But it does get in the eyes, so if you do want to go out, you're welcome to.